you got something?
Me?
Yeah. Have you hit anything? Let's hear it.
Ping. Draba. Inglewort. Carcinoma. That's as far as I got. I like them.
Yeah. Kind of an onomatopoeic.
I don't know. It feels to me like it needs some punching up.
Well, you can always throw in a few jokes later on. You gotta get the through line first.
But do you think it's Hamlet?
Don't ask me. I'm just a chimp.
They could have given us a clue or something.
Yeah, a story conference.
But that defeats the whole purpose of the experiment.
Oh, I know. Three monkeys typing into infinity will sooner or later produce Hamlet.
Right.
Completely by chance.
And Dr. David Rosenbaum up in that booth is going to prove it.
But what is Hamlet?
I don't know.
What is Hamlet?
I don't know.
You know, this is really stupid.
Have you got something better to do in this cage? The sooner we produce the goddamn thing, the sooner we get out.
Sort of publish or perish with a twist.
But what do we owe this Rosenbaum? A guy who stands behind those bars and tells people, that one's Milton, that one's Swift, and that's Kafka, just to get a laugh. What's a Kafka anyway? Why am I a Kafka? What's a Kafka? While his four-eyed friends sure think it's a stitch. And how are we supposed to write Hamlet if we don't even know what it is?
Okay. The chances are a little slim.
Yeah, and it's from a guy who's supposed to be smart. A guy from Columbia University.
The way I figured it, there's a providence that oversees our pages. Rough drafts them how we may.
Well, what have you got?
Let's see. Of man's first disobedience, and that fruit from the forbidden tree, whose mortal taste brought death into the...
Hey, that's good. It's got rhythm. It really sings.
You think
that's Shakespeare? Who cares? He's got a real voice there. Does Dr. Rosenbaum care about anyone's voice? Does he care about anyone's individual creativity?
Well, let's look at it from Dr. Rosenbaum's point of view for a minute.
No! He wants us to produce copy. Then he wants a clean draft of somebody else's stuff. We're getting peanuts here to be somebody's hack.
Writing the month game anyway, Swiftie.
Well, it has made me mad!
Why don't you just settle down and get the project over with? Set up a schedule for yourself. Wake up in the morning, type up for a couple hours when you're fresh. Then take a break. Let the old juices flow. Then type up a couple more hours in the afternoon and retire for a shot of papaya and some masturbation. What's the big deal?
If this Rosenbaum was worth anything, we'd be working on word processors, not these antiques. He's lucky he could find three who type this good. And then he treats us like misfits at the Bronx Zoo. I mean, a tire swing. Really, what does he take us for?
I like the tire swing. I think it was a very nice touch.
Why can't it work under these conditions? It's no wonder I'm producing garbage.
How about the rest of yours, Milton?
What? This?
Yeah, read it some more.
Blah, blah, blah. Whose mortal taste brought death into the blabbergab. Bed socks. Knockwurst. Tinkerbell. What do you think?
Blabbergab's good. Well, I don't know.
What's the matter? Is it the tone? I knew this was a kind of stretch for me.
I don't think it has the same pungent lyricism or creative intensity as that first part.
Well, sure, it needs rewriting. It's a rough draft. What does it? Lights on!
Are they watching?
What?
Are they watching? I can't tell. I got my paws over my eyes.
What?
What is the point of this? Why?
KKK. What is that? Postmodernism. 20 lines of that. At least it'll fuck up his data. 20 lines of that and I went dry. I got blocked. I felt like I was repeating myself.
Do you think that's in Hamlet?
I don't know what I'm doing here in the first place. I'm not a writer. I'm a monkey. I'm supposed to be swinging on branches and picking up ants, not sitting under fluorescent lights 10 hours a day.
It sure is a long way home to the garden of sweet Africa, where lawns and level downs and flock grazing the tender herbs were sweetly interposed.
Paradise, wasn't it?
Lost.
Lost.
Oh, I'm trying to deal with some of that in the new piece here. It's still pretty close to the bone.
They think just because they can keep us locked up, they're more powerful than we are.
They are more powerful than we are.
Just because they control the means of production, they think they can control the workers.
Things are how they are. What are you gonna do?
How come you're always so goddamn ready to justify the ways of Rosenbaum to the apes?
Do you have a key to that door?
No.
Do you have an independent food source?
No.
So call me a collaborator. I happen to be a professional. And if Rosenbaum wants Hamlet, I'll give it a shot. Just keep in mind, we're not astrophysicists. We're not brain surgeons. We are chimps. And for apes in captivity, this is not a bad gig.
You know what really scares me? If we stay in here too long, we're going to evolve as Rosenbaum.
Evolve into Rosenbaum.
Brush up on your Darwin, baby. We're more than kin, less than kind.
Anybody got a smoke?
I'm all out. Don't look at me. I won't satisfy those voyeurs with that old smoking chimp act. Oh, thank you.
Don't be a sap, Cynthia. You gotta use them. Use the system! Watch me while I put on my antic disposition.
Hamlet. That's it.
What?
Forget about all that random Hamlet crap. I'm talking revenge.
Revenge?
Mom, who else? Hasn't he bereft us of our homes and families? Stepped in between us and our expectations?
How would we do it?
Easy. We lure him in here to test out the typewriters. Like they're broken, only we poison the typewriter keys.
Oh, Jesus.
We spread some juice of cursed heaven over the keys. And it worked like a charm. If that doesn't work, we can envenom the tire sweep.
Great.
Invite him for a ride. Plus, I challenge him to a duel.
Really?
In the course of combat, I casually raise my rapier over the poison tire key and then. A hit! A very palpable hit. We lay by a cup of venomous distillment. We put the pallet in the vessel with the pestle.
Listen! I gotta get back to work. The man's gonna want his pages.
It's not a bad idea, but what's the matter with you guys? I'm onto something here.
I think it's hopeless with me.
This is the goods!
Where was I?
The readiness is off, I guess.
Damn straight! Just let me know when that K button gives out, honey.
All right. You two serfs go back to work. I'll do all the thinking around here. Swifty! Revenge!
Tinkerbell. Swanson Ross. Hemroy. Hey, that's good. This is good. Swanson Ross.
Act one, scene one. Elsinore Castle, Denmark.
Boy.
Enter Bernardo and Francisco.